Well, Kyron Stabana, a new deal with AFC Wimbledon, how do you feel about signing that?
I'm absolutely over the moon to sign for this massive club. It's all I've been working for this season, and I'm thankful I've achieved it.
Yeah, because you initially came here under a different manager. Wally Downs has come in now. How have you found that?
It's been different, but I think it's been quite good for me, really. He said straight away that he wants to help us young players in every way he can, off the pitch and on the pitch. And hopefully I impressed him in that short space of time. And, you know, I travelled with the first team, and it's been a really good experience for me. And he's helped me a lot, talking to me and stuff, asking how the 23s games are going. Obviously, when I went on loan, he asked me every week how the games are going. So I think me and him have had a good connection, really, and hopefully that can carry on.
What's all he said he wants from you now in this stage of your career?
He said, you know, you're 20, almost 21, you just got to keep going now. It's a very important part of your career, this stage now. You've got to get some games under your belt, but, you know, it's not just down to him, it's down to me to show him and show the other staff and, you know, earn that respect from the senior first team players that, you know, I'm ready to play, and hopefully I can do that in pre-season and going forward from there.
And you've been around that group, as you said, you've been in the training sessions, you've even been through the initiations as well. How have you found all of that?
It's been good, you know. Obviously, a few people might have seen me sliding through some wood, but, you know, it was a good day. You know, you got to do those things as a footballer, and especially as a young player, you know, it comes with the game, really. You've got to earn respect from a lot of senior players that have played at a good level at this club.
Are you excited about the challenge here? Because it looks like Wally's putting a young squad together this season.
Yeah, it's going to be a good challenge, really. We've got some really good pre-season games coming up, a trip to Germany as well. Everyone's excited for that. And like I said, it's putting together a young squad. But, you know, as a young squad, we need to show that we're men as well. And the lads have obviously done that have played last season. And it's hopefully now for me to join those lads.